up and write. We're aspiring writers. Let's not forget
writers,
that.
Aspiring writers, you can't leave that out. We both went to university as mature students.
Yeah.
We're both highly intelligent, wonderful people.
Absolutely.
You know, and we light up the whole room when we go and play karaoke.
Yes,
when
we do.
Sing our karaoke, and everybody just wants to come over and share the love.
I became a volunteer after I was a recipient of services. I broke my ankle last winter in two places and needed a volunteer driving service to take me to those medical appointments. I was so thrilled to find that Community Sport Connections had volunteer drivers for a reasonable cost. And after I was a recipient of services, I decided to give back and became a friendly visitor.
I got involved with that program because I don't have any family in town. I've never really had a lot of friends, and it's really not very much fun to go out and about by yourself. And I went through a phase where I lost my mother, and all kinds of other things happened where I just felt like very isolated and I wasn't going out very much. Thanks to the Friendly Visiting Program at CSC, I now have a friendly visitor who is a lot of fun, and we get together and do karaoke and things like that. And my life is a lot more enjoyable because of it.
So ring, ring, why don't you give me a call?